Hello guys, this is MuscledRider and today we are going to see how to mount the mobile phone camera on the helmet and the rear footpeg of the bike. So first we are going to see how to mount it on the helmet, and for this we are going to need this gorilla pod. I have ordered this gorilla pod from Amazon and I will post the link to this product in the video. So let's see how to mount it on the helmet. So this way we have attached the gorilla pod on the helmet, and now we are going to attach the mobile phone to it. So let's see. Okay, so we have attached the gorilla pod and we have mounted the mobile phone camera into it, and so now let's see the footage, how it looks. So we have mounted the gorilla pod to the rear footpeg of the bike, and now we are going to attach the mobile camera to this gorilla pod. Now we have attached the mobile camera to the gorilla pod and it's firm, so don't worry, it won't fall. And now we are going to see the footage.